JDTV, where it's so fresh, you'll want to rewind and play it again.
Hello and welcome to JDTV with me, Jack Delaney. How are you all? Yes, it's Mother's Day, I'm feeling great, but I needed to bring you my Episode 9 Battle Round voice review. I picked my top 5 Battle Round battles from this Saturday's Episode 9. It was amazing. We had 2 hours of fun and it is really hotting up. We've done the blind auditions, which were fantastic. We are at the battle round, 2 hours of battles. Will.i.am's team is looking dope. Boy George, yes, loving it. And it is really hotting up and the teams are looking really strong. This was the last battle round night, so every contestant wanted that yes, or if they didn't get that yes, they were looking for steals. It was emotional, it was powerful, people wanted it, they were battling. Let's get started. If you like this video, remember to give it a massive thumbs up, because it really helps me a lot. And remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Official JDTV, because I'm doing these reviews all the way up to the live finals, because I want to find our 2016 Voice winner. I love The Voice and I love bringing news to you. I'm wearing these gloves because it is the battle round, but now I'm going to take them off, get my iPad and let's get started. Thank you so much for watching and here goes. Okay, first up, one of my favourites. I love Kevin. He's been in a band before, but he's come on The Voice and he has really shown us what he's got. This was Paloma's team and he was up against Faith, which I love her and I think this battle round was fantastic. Did I agree with who Paloma chose? Maybe not, but I'm really biased and I love Kevin. I think he is amazing and he's going to go far in this competition. The only reason he's still in this competition is thanks to our Ricky Wilson. Fabulous steal, and I think he's a great one on his team. And he is going to go far, and they are going to work magic. Did I like the song Paloma chosen? Maybe not. I felt Kevin, the only reason he didn't get chosen is he was looking like he was a bit struggling. It was perfect for Faith, she was loving it. Great song for her, and wow, didn't she look great and sound great? I love this battle, it was on first. And I have to say, it was one of my favourites. But I couldn't pick a winner. Yes, I'm a bit biased with Kevin, but they're both fantastic and I wanted them both to go through. And yes, they did. Paloma went with Faith and Ricky stole Kevin. So that was Ricky's last steal and he has used all his steals now. And only one person has got a steal and that was Will.i.am. And didn't he use it well, but we will get on to that. I thought this battle round was perfect. So glad they're both through. Not the right song, so we couldn't really see the best of them. But they're both through and I'm delighted, because they are two great singers. And I really couldn't pick, and wow, his vocals are just incredible. And they're just loving it, and yeah, loved it. Fantastic our battle round, it was fierce and they both wanted it and they both got it, so well done for both of them. Next up from Ricky's team, I love this battle round, it was really powerful. It is Keegan versus Dave. Now Dave's the soldier versus the young lad. I'm so glad they've smartened him up. Yes, I did mention last time he came in his trackies, a bit of swag and I loved him. And his voice is incredible. And so's Dave's, I gotta give it to him, he's got a great song. Little bit older and I thought they both really got into this song. But I gotta say, for the young lad, his voice is incredible. He actually reminds me of someone, but I can't put my finger on it yet. I love his voice, he's got a very sort of hip-hop, you know, fresh, new spin on it, but wow, Dave's vocals as well. They were both battling and I was like, wow, this is a great battle. And I thought Ricky's got a really hard decision on his hands, because they are both some great singers. Does he want to go with the old one who may have a bit more experience? Or does he want to go with the young lad who he can work together with and really create some magic? And yes, he went with the youngin' Keegan, and I'm so glad, because his voice is fresh and new. And I thought, well, but I am gutted for Dave. He didn't get a steal. Will.i.am did not turn round. And unfortunately, it's farewell to him, and he is out of the competition. But well, he did put up a fight, and his vocals are incredible. Love the song, love the battle, and I can't wait to see more of Keegan. Next up, it's Team Will.i.am with a great battle performance. One of my favourites, the voice has got its very own Harry Styles. No, I'm only joking, it's the fishmonger Tom. I love him. So this was Colleen versus Tom. I thought this battle round was fierce. Will.i.am mentioned he picked a song to get them out of their comfort zone. Boy George loved it, obviously. A great hit from the past, which he loved it. It happy with Boy George. The crowd was loving it. And I thought it did take them out of their comfort zone, and we saw a bit of a new, fresh performance from both of them, which that's what Will.i.am is all about. Getting the best out of both of them. And I got to be honest, I don't know the song that well. Obviously I've heard it here and there. So I was just taking this from a fan's point of view, and I loved it. And I thought, oh, who's he gonna pick? Because it was just a great performance. They were battling against each other. They both won it. They both want to go into that next round of the competition, because the voice is so fantastic, and they need this break, and they were both giving it everything. But for me, Tom's voice is incredible. I love what he wears. I love his job. I love his voice. And it just looks like a superstar in my eyes. He is great. Young, fresh. I'll be rooting for him all the way in this competition. Wow, wow, wow. His voice there is incredible. I feel sorry for a bit of Colleen, because in her blind audition, she was great. It's one I always remember. But Tom, wow, there again. It's just so fresh and new. Next up, we're back to Team Paloma with another great battle. One of my favourites again, who I really want to see go far in this competition, it is Dino versus Megan. Oh wow, what a song, what a song. It fit both of their voices, and this one for me was one of the best battles from the battle rounds from last week and this week. It's one that I've watched. There's Megan's kids. I thought she looks great and sounds great. And her blind audition and Dino's blind audition really stick out for me. They both got different voices, but they both sound fantastic. And it was emotional, sexy, powerful. It had everything in this battle. And I was like, wow, these are two great singers, and they both deserve to be on The Voice. But only one could be picked. And I think the right one did be picked. It was Dino. He looks different, he sounds great. And his voice is different, and really powerful and strong. So I can see why he went through, and I'm glad, because I think he is definitely one to watch in this competition. But I loved this battle round. The song, the atmosphere, just the power of it was just fantastic. But I did love Megan as well, and I'm a bit sad she left. But you know, it is The Voice, it is tough, and only one can go through. And that was Dino, and I'm a massive fan of Dino's. And that was just a great battle round. So keep your eyes out on him, because that was amazing. Finally, I've chosen a battle round, which has really surprised me. I was really surprised when both of these got through on Will.i.am's team. I am a bit surprised he turned around for both of them, but they both got good voices. And I picked this battle for one reason, because they both improved so much from their blind audition. They were okay on their blind audition, but once they got to that battle round, they both gave it all. It is Mary versus the Lyrical Master. I think he's fantastic, and I thought she really gave it, looked fantastic. And they both really improved, that's why I picked this. And what a song, it is Sam Smith. He couldn't have picked the most tougher song for them to sing, but they took it on their chin, and they battled, and well, what a battle round it was. I really loved this one, they both improved, great song. And Sam Smith, Like I Can, what a song this is. And to hear it on The Voice, I'm delighted for him. A new fresh song, Sam Smith on The Voice. And they both improved, it really surprised me. But I'm really surprised they're both actually in the competition, I have to admit. For their blind audition wasn't strong, and there's so many strong singers in The Voice. I thought they got, they're just in the pile somewhere. But no, they really rang it on the battle rounds and really proved they actually can sing and deserve a place on will.i.am's team. And I was sort of like, who's will.i.am gonna pick and who can he help? And I was a bit confused of who's gonna pick. But in the end, he picked the Lyrical Master. He's got a great name. He sounds great. And will.i.am must see something in him. So I'm really happy for him. And sort of a weird performance for me, battle round. Sort of processing it still, but a great battle round no matter what. And he's through, so he must be delighted with that. But we say goodbye to Mary, which I'm sad about, but I'm sure she's had a great time and loved every minute of it. So a bit of a weird one, but I did like that battle round. So that was my fifth choice to review for you guys. For one reason only, they both improved so much, and they must be so happy. Great one, and I loved episode 9 of The Voice. So that was my top 5 battle round performances. What a battle night it was. They've all got so many strong performers, and I really can't call it in the next round. They have to more than half their team in the next round, so I can't wait for episode 10, because it is going to be so good. We are so close to the live shows now to find our 2016 winner. I love making these videos, and I'm loving The Voice. There's so many strong contestants. Remember, if you like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up, because as you know, it helps me a lot, and I love bringing these to you. And remember to follow me everything social, that will be in the description box below. And thank you so much for staying tuned, because I love bringing these to you. And we are finding our winner very slowly, and it is going quick actually, and I am loving it. We saw some great performances, they were powerful, they were emotional, everyone wanted that spot on their judges' team. Some got it and some went home. I can't wait for episode 10, it is going to be brilliant, believe me. Stay tuned because I'm doing these reviews all the way up to the live finals because I love it so much. Thank you so much for your support, it really means a lot to me and I love bringing these to you. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great week and I'll see you with a new video very soon. I've been Jack Delaney, you've been watching JDTV. This has been my episode 9 review. Take care. I love this one. This one for me, I use it on two things. I use it when I don't agree on something or I think it's a rubbish idea or what they're saying.